I'm in a milk coma. I'm in a milk coma. Oh, baby grunts. Baby grunts.
I'm just so excited for filming this video, aren't you?
Hi, I'm Antler, and this is Sage, the very, very sleepy Sage. And we like it that way. You're watching Antler City Style, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to cloth diaper a newborn. Aren't we, Sage? I think that's a yes.
For your newborn, you'll use the duo diaper method. You'll need a 2-ply insert, a 3-ply is too large, as well as the small size diaper covers. You know you've got a small diaper cover when it says a small S on the back, or actually is labeled with the small size rather than fits all. The front of the diaper only has 2 rows of snaps rather than several. A newborn is too small for the one size fits all. It's very bulky and it doesn't get tight enough around the legs and leaks. The small comes with a pocket option, but it's also likely your newborn is too small for that as well. Before using the inserts, you want to prime them in your washer and dryer to get them to their full absorbency. I like using the blue lined liner. This indicates that this material is made out of 55% hemp and 45% cotton. The hemp has a little more absorbency than the bamboo liners. Now you'll find that the diaper liners are not perfectly square, and when folded into 3 in this direction and placed beside the diaper cover, it's a little long and won't fit snugly. To avoid leaks and give your newborn the best comfort, fold the diaper liner in the direction that gives it the shortest length. This ensures that it fits inside the diaper cover nicely. Once folded into 3, place it onto your diaper cover with the label furthest away from the waist snaps. You'll see in the next step, placing this furthest away from the snaps keeps it off your little one's tummy. Fan out the top of the liner towards the waist snaps. This is what keeps your new one dry and stops the leaks as a little one inside of these diapers. Now, not all newborns are the same size, so you can adjust this accordingly towards the size of your baby. Once you've mastered these steps, you're ready to put the cloth diaper on your baby. Place your baby on the cloth diaper with the fanned out portion of the liner to the back. Take the front portion of the liner and bring it up to your baby's belly button. Once that's done, take the fanned out portions and meet it at the front part where you just brought that other portion up. It should then sit securely around your baby's legs so that way there's no area for any fluid to get out. There's no need for this area to be held by pins. Bring the front portion of the diaper cover forward. Be sure to keep the shape of the diaper liner underneath, and then secure the snaps. Alright, you're almost done. The diaper's on, but you want to give it a good once-over. You want to make sure that it's not too tight, but tight enough to keep everything in. You also want to be sure that the diaper liner is not sticking out anywhere, especially around the leg areas. If it is sticking out, that means you're going to get wicking and leaks are going to occur. After you've checked both legs, be sure to flip the little one over and check the little butt end to make sure the top part isn't sticking out either. And once you've done all that, you have officially cloth diapered your newborn. Awesome.
All right, Sage, it's time for the outro. Let's do this. You look super excited.
Okay, well, there you have it. That's how we're currently cloth diapering Sage at the moment. As she gets bigger, we'll transition into the larger diapers with the non-fold over method. If you have any questions, be sure to leave them. Oh, little grunts. Be sure to leave them in the comments below and I'll do my best to answer them as quick as I can. And until next time, we'll see you in the next video. Oh no, somebody's hungry.
Oh, hi, I'm gonna go get my diaper changed once I wake up.
I forgot to say, I'm thinking of making a diaper change tour. No, that's not right. A change table tour, kind of how I store everything in the change table. And if you are interested in seeing that, make sure you comment and tell me, because I just don't want to be making videos if nobody's gonna watch them. Okay, this is for real. Goodbye. Bye.
Say bye. Bye. Baby feet. Oh, little baby feet. Little newborn baby feet.
Just entertaining myself at this point.